This is a North American river otter, and we don't know right now if it's a male or a female. It's too small to sex, so at this point we can't really say it's a he or a she, but it was found walking in someone's front yard in Destin, and we got a volunteer out there, and it's unnormal for them to have one little guy just kind of walking around, but we got our volunteer out there to pick him up and brought him back here, and so far doing pretty well.
Oh, what was that?
Is it okay? It's okay.